us, we don't have help to help. So got to figure it out fast. Got 48 hours.
Second chance opportunities.
Second chance opportunities. You got 48 hours to figure it out. You can hang your head low and you're going to figure it out. And I'm going to figure it out. And I'm pretty sure everybody is on the same page as me. So watch some film tomorrow and go in and do the things we didn't do so well, but continue to do the things we did right.
What do you think about this team's ability to bounce back? Just from an emotional standpoint, how do you see you guys coming out on Sunday?
We're going to be motivated. We always bounce back when we got our back against the ropes. There's no doubt in my mind that we can't go out there and get it done. But with that said, you got to be focused. They're going to be at home. They're going to be in front of the crowd. But at the same time, it's gut check time. You got to go out there and get it done and go home.
What was the locker room like when you guys first got back in here as a team? Was there yelling? Were you guys mad? Quiet?
Not quiet at all. Upset, disappointed. A lot of talking going on, but that's a little bit too late. We need to talk out there on the floor. We need to have each other back out there on the floor. It's different when you're in the locker room because you don't have to run up and down the court for 40 minutes. So just pick back up on a positive note and go from there.
Hey, you haven't lost three in a row all year, so.
Hey, knock on wood. We're going to bounce back. Go watch some film tomorrow. We'll bounce back.
What's the toughest thing about playing there? And can you kind of just come together and really zero in?
You're going to have to zone in as a team. I mean, we all we have besides the coaches with us and the few fans that's going to be up there. But you got to stay together, be focused, and zone everything else out and just play basketball.
You have beat this team this year, mm-hmm. at least once. Mm-hmm. Is there a way to refocus that into what allowed you to win that game this year?
Yeah, we definitely was limiting paint penetrations. We was getting rebounds. We was getting fast break in transition. So all that kind of plays a factor into it.